The 11 councillors marched to the office of a Gulu Municipal Town Clerk, where they forcefully removed the keys from the secretary and locked up the office.
Listen, there are some keys that belong to
the
house.
The councillors, who make up less than a half of the 35-member full council, took the town clerk's key to Gulu CPS, complaining that he has failed to account for the local revenue.
But let us not cause problems.
They have also failed to explain to us what the local revenue is doing, apart from the 20% which goes for the council allowance. We don't know what the local revenue is doing.
Him as being the accounting officer, the clerk to council, the speaker of the municipality, forged document before High Court. It's really very alarming. And that's what forced us to what? To come, to rise up and say, enough is enough for this town clerk to leave Gulu.
But Gulu RDC Santo Okot Lapolo, the mayor George Labeja, and the town clerks swiftly called for a press conference ordering for the arrest of 11 councillors.
For anybody to think you can come close a government office at your will and stop government business, that is criminal.
The mayor, George Labeja, blamed voters for sending drunkards to the council.
They even came to the office of the town clerk when they were drunk. That is why I'm actually appealing to the electorate not to keep voting for those one who have nothing to do for their life. Council is not a place to live, to survive.
He also threatened to engage in a fist fight based on his military training to protect himself and his town clerk.
Enough is enough. We are not going to tolerate. We have put this thing before the police. Let the police handle. If the police fail, whoever come here, I have also my five hands, which can work a human being. I have to be honest.
The town clerk, who took up the position in 2013, is also being accused of failing to act as a father figure, which claims he denies.
So when the financial has ended, the Auditor General comes and carries out with it all the money that we receive.
The town clerk has come under fire in the recent months. On the 12th, the councillors dragged him to court over receipt of forgery claims. Today, the RDC reopened the town clerk's office and instructed police to arrest and investigate the 11 councillors. This report was filed by Joseph Omagol for Urban TV.
...of the district police commander